The following is an elimination match! On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 737 pounds, Giovanni Vinci, Gunter, and Ludwig Kaiser, Imperia!
Things getting started in this.
Anderson with the gun shot.
Giovanni Vinci has been eliminated.
Headlock up and toss their opponent.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
Uh-oh.
Carl gets jolted by the counter. Bullseye! Escapes in a nick of time.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Oh, ouch. And that stops whatever Kaiser intended.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And did you hear the impact of that?
I think we're about to see it.
Step through.
The count for his partner.
Oh my goodness. There's a jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Ludwig was ready for that. And off the tag is Carl Anderson.
Planted with a neck breaker.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
What a barrage of stops.
Does he get him here? He got the shoulder up in time.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Wrist clutch applied.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
No.
that's how you dominate your opponent.
He's tagging out.
Saw it coming.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. There's the tag. Placed into the corner. Jaw-shattering boot.
Here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, good grief. That was painful to watch.
Oh, short arm chop.
We're going to hang on. Headlock applied. Tossed without regard.
Should be it.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
And he tosses it back in now. Toss back into the ring.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Gunther wants to finish this.
That could be Gallows' demise.
Then a kick and another one. Saw that coming.
His opponent thought he had it in.
Gunther from behind. Looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
We're at a stage.
Big Luke Gallows
using his strength to his advantage. Gallows pull.
And there's the save. Great wherewithal on the counter. Tagging his partner in now.
Of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Stop in the leg.
This is gonna get ugly.
A big collision with an air raid crash. He keeps his team in the match.
He's going for it all.
Up high! Oh, God!
He gets out of the way.
to kick out before three.
Back elbow blows that one.
And it's a guillotine finds its mark. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Comes in off the tag, and he gets the tag.
Anderson with the gun stun.
Anderson could seal things up.
Makes a cover. Oh, he was almost finished.
Gunther is down, but not out. Such a competitive drive, refusing to let this be over.
And now the question runs in the mind.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.